Anxiety and depression at such a time as this can be a functional and not a dysfunctional response to the times in which we live. You know, if your leg breaks, your brain emanates physical pain. The physical pain is an important signal to you to reset the bone. And I think that's often true with psychic pain, psychological pain, emotional pain. It's an important signal. Something has to change. And in this case, we need to reset the world.